needs. You need to start them now.
And you're confident that the majority of the citizens endorse not having regulations, which is what you've been telling us, then a lot of the people will only support your position. One of the reasons this role is given for voting down the proposed regulation is the origination of these documents. According to the Elbert County News on July 25th, Ms. Rowland states, and I quote, "The all-volunteer planning commission that dedicated more than 2 years to crafting the regulations created more of a political document than a real legal document."
Through the contract, we've identified the area.
State of the Human Services State Department, the State Department regarding.
Obviously, the voters of this county prohibit these types of activities.
Wish lists sometimes are overly broad because you've got so many people involved.
Chairman, I hereby move that the board approve and execute the independent contractor agreement between Elbert County on behalf of the Elbert County Department of Health and Human Services